The new top political advisor was announced after Wednesday's secret ballot.
Wang Yang won 2,144 yes votes, no objections.
63-year-old Wang Yang is China's current vice premier. He is also a member of the Standing Committee of the Political Bureau of the CPC Central Committee. 24 vice chairpersons were also elected at the meeting, with Xia Baolong elected Secretary General. The CPPCC serves as a key mechanism for multi-party cooperation and political consultation under the leadership of the Chinese Communist Party. Candidates for the main post are selected through a process of consultation and recommendations made by political parties and other organizations. A short list of recommendations was discussed and submitted to the plenary session before the ballot. The new lineup of leaders was elected by over 2,000 members who have high expectations for them.
It's been 40 years since China began the reform and opening up. It's a new era now. We hope the new chairman will take us to welcome China's new development.
The biggest progress by the CPPCC over the years was in democratic supervision. I hope in the future, amendments to our charter can help improve the quality of supervisory opinions.
For Mr. Meng, it's his third time to elect leaders for the body. The elections take place every 5 years.
Every time the election methods are given to us, we discuss them in panels. We also discussed the candidates' list.
During the vote, great care was taken to respect each member's rights.
Regarding the languages of China's ethnic minorities, it's very convenient. Two members in my team asked to vote in the Tibetan language.
The election reflects some features of this consultative democracy, such as the leaders are recommended and elected. The new leaders are expected to inject more impetus to the top advisory body. 吴国秀, CGTN, Beijing.